He was influential and controversial. And tonight, friends and family are remembering prominent Hawaii Island businessman Larry Mehau. We spoke to his daughter and former Honolulu City Prosecutor Peter Carlisle today about the man once accused of being the godfather of organized crime in Hawaii.
He was quiet, unless provoked.
Anela Mehau remembering her father as a tough but never unjust man. The Big Island businessman passing away Tuesday morning in Kamoila after being diagnosed with congestive heart failure. He had been getting weaker for some time.
So it was just sad seeing him not able to do what he could do, even though he wanted to.
It was back in 1985 that a state senator made a speech referring to Mehau as the godfather of organized crime here in Hawaii, a claim he denied, but one that would forever stick with him. Nearly a decade later, he told KHON 2 News he would probably never lose that label. And in that same interview, he talked about his past as a very tough, no-nonsense vice cop.
I wish it was the old days when you could pull someone by the ear and don't get everyone else involved in a conspiracy. But that's all they need.
Former city prosecutor Peter Carlisle remembers the impact Mehau had on cleaning up Honolulu's streets.
There were a lot of gang problems. There were a lot of people getting mugged. There was a time when killing was rampant. And he stepped in a lot of ways with the rest of these other police officers in this Metro Squad. And that was a very positive thing, although the means would not be something that would be acceptable these days.
Mehau also played a prominent role in island politics. He had a very public feud with former Mayor Frank Fassi, who once called Mehau the most powerful figure in Hawaii politics. Still, Mehau only wanted to be remembered as a regular guy.
If I were to left hook someone, what would happen? Maybe I'd break your jaw or the guy's jaw. And how long would he suffer? How long? It'll eventually, in a year, he won't even remember the pain. But that written word will follow me the rest of my life. I mean, that word is more powerful than anything I could do to hurt them.
Mehau had 5 children and 2 great-grandchildren. He was 86 years old.